We got one on its top, guys, on its top.
And the number 9 goes nose hard into the inside retaining wall in 4. And then he tries to climb the wall, and now he's getting himself turned around and back out on the track. That's the number 9, Brad Key. He was going 4-1. Oh, and they're getting turned around, and there's a lot of cars over in turn 4. So now Ron McNew has moved into the lead of the number 17. The number 26, Jason Lewis, holds on to the number 2 spot. The number 14 has shuffled back to third.